at such speed, and wheelchair racing tends to find the tactics of cycle racing a little bit, so there's always a tense group there in case they overshoot on that final left hand turn. Women's course record is 65.40, set in 2003 by a certain Paul Radcliffe. So that graph is showing the wheelchair lineup.